So it's been about 5 to 10 minutes, and it's asking you to reboot. So reboot. And as you can see, the wallpaper's already been applied, and there's already two of these icons. So let it reboot. Again, sorry about the background. My brother's friend is trying to sing now. So let it load up. As you can see, the welcome menu when you first start up to XP has been changed. And also, as you can see, the logos of the icons also look like Vista. The bar looks like Vista. As the tr soon as the transport loads up, you can see that it is transparent like a Vista machine. Let me just get rid of this thing right real quickly. And the only thing that doesn't really look like a Vista is this, the start menu. For some reason, it's just like that. And there's also a configuration thing right here. And can change how your machine looks. So like if you didn't install this before when I told you not to do it, because it really doesn't matter, you can go back and do this. Now Rocket Dock's a pretty cool thing if you wanted to make like a Mac Vista combination thing, but I really don't need that for my virtual machine. So I'm just gonna hit OK, and I have a nice Vista looking wallpaper that I'm gonna use. So choose as my wallpaper. How do I do that? Wait, hold on. So you can go to Google and you can find a nice wallpaper for your machine. So you can go to desktop. Browse, desktop, downloads, this HD picture I found. Oops, press, oh wait, no, it's right there, wait. Okay, found it. So choose the picture you want, apply it. Again, sorry about the lag in the background music. So as you can see, it is transparent. Now, if you're thinking that Firefox will look like Vista, sad thing is, it won't. So, I'm just gonna put these two files here. Oops, my bad. Okay, just put it in here. and just replace it if you already had it, which I did, but you probably won't because I'm showing this for the first time. And if you want to fix this right here, you want to go to Internet Explorer or Firefox or any web browser. And search in Lee Soft in Google. And it is the first one. And it's VStart or VStart. And hit download. Save file. Okay, so when that's done downloading, go to wherever you saved it. In my case, I saved it to my downloads folder. And extract it. Show extracted files. And double click this and click on run. And it loads up. Now the problem with this is it takes forever to load up. So if you're having this when you're booting up your machine, it takes a while to actually load up. And I'm not actually a big fan of this. As you can see, it looks a lot more like Vista now, the startup menu does. If you like it like that, you can have it like that, but I'm gonna uninstall this because I don't want it. So that's how you make, that's the end of this tutorial, and that's how you make your Windows XP machine look like a Windows Vista. Thank you for watching, and subscribe for more videos.